I am, there's always poo. There's always poo in me. Whatever I do, he wants to do. Where are you going today, says poo. Well, that's very odd, because I was too. Let's go together, says poo, says he. Let's go together, says poo. Let's look for dragons, I said to poo. Yes, let's, said poo to me. We crossed the river and found a few. Yes, those are dragons all right, said Pooh. As soon as I saw their beaks, I knew. That's what they are, said Pooh, said he. That's what they are, said Pooh. Let's frighten the dragons, I said to Pooh. That's right, said Pooh to me. I'm not afraid, I said to Pooh. And as I held his paw and shouted, shoo, silly old dragons, and off they flew. I wasn't afraid, said Pooh, said he. I'm never afraid with you. So, wherever I am, there's always poo. There's always poo and me. What would I do, I said to poo, if it wasn't for you? And poo said, true. It isn't much fun for one, but two can stick together, says poo, says he. That's how it is, says poo.
I love Noelle because she's honest, kind, and generous. She actively chooses to see the best in others by default. And like I do, she values trust and loyalty highly. I believe these qualities are really important foundations for a great relationship and marriage. Secondly, because as her friends know well, Noelle is hard to impress, and yet she's always been enormously supportive and encouraging, bringing out the best in me. However trivial my accomplishments or domestic innovations, I live for Noelle's rare and coveted stamp of approval that comes in the form of a high-pitched words, "Oh, that's clever." Finally, maybe it's just another selfish reason for me to pick, but undoubtedly the most important one. It's all my parents have ever asked of any partner of mine, with good reason. Noel makes me happy. You big softy. Noel said, "The truth is, I've thought long and hard about this, and I found out that three reasons couldn't possibly describe how I feel. So, I found one instead." And then she ends, "Ha ha ha, ha ha ha." I love Mike because he is home to me. He represents happiness, laughing until my stomach hurts, safety, security, fun, long conversations, cuddliness, and lastly, organization.
I sincerely declare
that I, Michael, accept you, Noel.
That I, Michael, accept you, Noel.
In marriage as my lawfully wedded wife.
In marriage as my lawfully wedded wife.
I sincerely declare
that I, Noel, accept you, Michael.
That I, Noel, accept you, Michael.
In marriage as my lawfully wedded husband.
In marriage as my lawfully wedded husband.
Checked out their astral chart. This one. a celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
Celebration.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
Moonlight,
yeah,
good times, boogie.
You just got the
sunshine,
yeah,
moonlight.